Introducing the challenger, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kay! Introducing the champion from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, he is the WWE champion, John!
We are seconds away from the start of this title match. A superstar gets a certain feeling when he knows there's a strong possibility he may exit the match in a completely different condition than he entered. That's not exactly a comforting thought when it's your career.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
But hey, that's why these superstars compete, for a chance at the title. And that's exactly what we have here.
As the action progresses, let's briefly talk about the challenger.
So you really think he can unseat the champion here?
Well, this is the moment that every challenger dreams of day and night, year after year, from the time they're boys, a chance to win the title. Now it's Kane's turn. We'll see if he can succeed.
Well, I'm sure he wants nothing more than to win the WWE Championship here tonight. You know, there isn't a performer who's had a bigger impact in WWE over the past decade than John Cena. And sure, maybe he's got his share of detractors, but that comes with any territory when you go into every battle with as much attitude and perseverance as Cena does.
A sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat.
Slam. I love it.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
John Cena has really conquered as many challenges as one superstar can face in WWE, and that includes beating the odds when in that ring against opponents, coming back from near career-ending injuries, and always looking over his shoulder for the next superstar, looking to make a name for themselves at Cena's expense.
Well, you're right about that, Michael, and I'm sure Cena's battles are ones his opponents would like to forget. But I know one thing, John Cena always brings out the best in his opponents because he is always going to be at his best. There's no such thing as going halfway for John Cena. Whether it's his attitude, his effort, or his ability to be a royal pain in the butt to the no-good villains here in the WWE.
What offense John Cena's showing at this point.
The champ, just one step quicker.
The challenger not looking good right now.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
And Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Good point. And how about the amount of time he spent outside the ring? That's a little telling if you ask me. It seems like he's a little scared to find out who the better man is.
Oh, man! That's it. Did you hear that?
I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
By John Cena.
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Look at this! Somehow he's still going.
The champ seems to have his number here tonight.
You can almost see the confidence starting to drain from his face.
True. And I find it curious that he's spending so much time outside the ring here.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
He's trying to mangle his face here.
champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Great counter.
Kane with a slick reversal.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
John Cena with a slick reversal.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
This should do it, right?
You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Kane.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
All respect given, it looks like Kane could be on the bad end of this match.
I think it's safe to say that this might be the beginning of the end for the champ.
And Michael, given how evenly fought this has been up until now, this might be a pivotal point in this match.
But guys, he's hit his finisher twice already.
Once more, quickly into the cover. And a kick out of two. Well, I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
And will this
man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away. And it's Kane executing the reversal. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Uh-oh. Things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle out.
Oh, not again. Not again.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
The human body was not designed to absorb this type of damage.
You can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take.
And let's not forget that he's gone to the finisher twice with limited success. He may very well be losing confidence here.
Jeez, this is not a very good spot for him to be in right now, John. He's got to find a way to insert his dominance back into this match.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
John Cena gets out of that one. Nice move.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me. I think you're about to feel this.
Oh, no. That cut is just pouring now.
Uh-oh. Big move coming. He's in full-on attack mode now.
What a counter that was.
Kane with a slick reversal.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical.
A huge miscalculation on that one.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
And the offensive display by John Cena.
Will it be?
Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him. What do you have to do to keep this guy down? Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely...
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
Down here.
And again, to the neck of Cena. This is relentless.
And don't forget, Michael, Cena has sustained a career-threatening neck injury of his own. One has to wonder if the strategy was to test that neck here tonight. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
The WWE Championship is on the line.
That's what I love about this match. It's for all the marbles, Cole. It doesn't get any bigger than this here in the WWE. The WWE Championship. What a match this should be.
Whoa, salt reversal by John Cena.
Championship on the line.
Oh, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion?
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Watch it!
Like a flying bus! Diving clothesline! What an impressive leap. That's the athleticism that'll make you a top talent here at WWE.
This match has been awesome. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Kane's got him right where he wants it.
Uh-oh. He goes.
Take a look at that again.
He's begging for it.
It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch!
What?
Whoa! Don't get up! Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Kane has got something big in mind here. Enjoying Kane's work right here. Nice.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Stay down. Stay down. Taking a risk here.
There he goes. Unbelievable. He did it. He really did it.
And that's just crazy. Oh, my God. That was absolutely insane.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned mutt whooping.
Yeah, that's
shoulders down. What the? He's out. He kicked out. He kicked out. I can't believe it.
Oh, my gosh. I'm in shock. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Even more damage to the face.
And that face looked like it had been damaged enough already.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
This could be all she wrote. And this has got to be it.
It's it.
And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
The big red monster gets out of the way of that one.
You know, he can really move that big frame quickly.
Oh, man, now you're talking about beating the tar out of somebody. We're going to see who has what it takes to win and who might be gone for good.
Oh, my, get the medics down here.
Well, I don't know if you would categorize this as innovative offense, but it sure gets the job done. Just look at what's going on here.
Oh, man, repeated chair shots.
When you go at an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood. The WWE rule book goes right out.
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Ooh, and he got dropped.
John Cena with the offense.
Oh, you can't take many more shots to the face like that.
Yeah, this guy's never going to look the same.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Just making his presence felt there.
The monster's going to the top. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Whoa! Don't get up! How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Taken down with a belly-to-back suplex.
What a vicious suplex.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Whoa, whoa!
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Ouch. He's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
What an attack. And I don't have one problem with it. In the WWE, you do what you have to do to get ahead. Like in any business, only the strong survive.
And Kane manages to reverse out of that one. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention. The steel chair shots continue.
What an attack. The animosity levels in this match just continue to rise. Make no mistake about it. This is a war. This is an all-out war.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh my gosh, looks even worse from here. How many more chair shots can they take?
Another knockout blow, that could be it. We have just witnessed the coup de grace.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
And he's rolling.
And here goes Cena. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
This match has taken so much out of this guy, he's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Well, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Man, look at this. That's right, just keep going.
Repeat.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
John Cena with a slick reversal.
Could this be it?
Uh-oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing. I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the rail too many times. You do remember Wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are. Here's the pin. No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. Will it be?
You cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
John Cena coming up with the power to move this match in his favor.
A textbook maneuver there.
Here's the cover for the win. Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. And it's Kane executing the reversal.
Kane gonna go up high.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. Stay down. Stay down.
Kane. Here we go with Kane. Look at this.
Oh, no. He's, look out.
Now that's putting your body on the line.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
Oh, and the reversal by John Cena.
Shoulders down. What in the, I can't believe that was only two. How do you kick out of that one? How?
I don't know. What does it take to keep him down?
You can't teach heart, and believe me when I tell you this guy is filled with it. It appears there's a huge target on that neck right now. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And that was a huge counter.
Whoa, that was so reversal by Kane.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit.
The WWE Championship is on the line.
That's what I love about this match. It's for all the marbles, Cole. It doesn't get any bigger than this here in the WWE. The WWE Championship. What a match this should be. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. John Cena gets out of that one. Nice move.
We're watching someone toying with their opponent. I don't know if the manhandling is going to end.
Nowhere to go.
Suddenly, he's in control.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. He sees it. Oh, my gosh. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
And it looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Inside the ring again.
Back in the ring now.
This could be big.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
I understand proving a point, but this might be going a bit too far. Even for me, a former wrestling guy.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. His opponent to the limit here. Oh, nice counter.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Unleashing it for the second time now.
What a fierce kick.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it.
What an attack. And I don't have one.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be. No! He kicks out. Oh, nicely done.
Yeah, real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this. Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? Superstars are showing so much drive here tonight. For more than 50 years, the WWE Championship has been the preeminent prize in all of sports entertainment.
Facebuster! Facebuster! A huge reversal by Cena!
Into the cover with the title on the line. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
I'm sensing a pattern here, Cole.
And what would that be?
Well, he's going to do the same thing over and over and over.
Watch the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
And the elbow connects. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody. He's going for the pin. This could be. No way. What a kick out. How did that happen? I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
His skull just bounced off the mat.
Taking those legs right out from under him.
Boy, he just got laid out. Reversal.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Can he score the pin?
Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Great offense by John Cena.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Here's the cover for the win.
Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Kane with a slick reversal.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena. He's making a statement here with this attack.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this. Whoa, don't get up.
Here we go. John Cena setting it up.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He's setting it up.
Look at this hand tap.
Incredible.
He's won another. And another finishing move here. I don't know what a way to win a singles match.